fishing through the night. Didn't even catch a thing. But then the Lord said, Simon, you better launch into the deep. When the man obeyed, there were so many fish, the nets they started to break. There's a lesson to be learned. But when you take God at His word,
you're gonna need a bigger boat. You're gonna need a stronger net. Cause if you put your faith in Jesus, and you do just what He said, then right before your very eyes, then you see the blessings overflow. Oh, 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 you're gonna need a bigger boat.
Ain't it something how the Lord give us more than what we need? And He would go beyond what we could even ask or think. So if you better sail away to cast your nets into the deep, deep waters of faith, He will fill them up for sure.
You're gonna need a stronger deck. Cause if you put your faith in Jesus, and you do just what He said, right before your very eyes, when you see the blessings overflow, oh, 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 you're gonna need a bigger boat. And He's got a with your name written on it. And just like those fishermen,
my friend, I promise,
you're gonna need a bigger boat. You're gonna need a stronger net. Cause if you put your faith in Jesus, and you do just what you're gonna need a bigger boat.